And here we are again at O'Donnell Chevrolet Buick. We're gonna take a look at a 2012 Chevy Cruze in blue Topaz metallic. This is a new color for this year. This is the Eco model. So you're gonna get the active vents in the front for aerodynamics and better fuel economy on the highway. You're gonna get the forged aluminum alloy rims that are lightweight. Also gonna get the 1.4 liter turbo engine and 6-speed automatic transmission. 4-wheel ABS. Got ventilated brakes in the front. Pull your brakes down. You get better stopping power. This has the light titanium interior. Let's get some profiles here. Real nice color. Good look in the Southern California sun there. You get in close on the metallic blue Topaz. We shot some other videos of the Eco model. We'll just go through this one real quick. Just want to actually show the color and just let you know that this car still has the 5-year 100,000 mile powertrain warranty that Chevy GM offers on their vehicles. Also has a 3-year 36 bumper to bumper. This one has XM satellite radio. Also has OnStar. This one's priced just over $21,000. Go. Load it up this way. I'll shoot this winter sticker real slow. See some of the options, maker comparisons. Actually, this one is going to get up to 46 miles to the gallon. When driven optimally, here's your 5-star crash test rating at the International Institute of Highway Safety. This does have the rear spoiler on it. If you want the Eco, you gotta look for that Eco badging right there. Just look at the rear seats. Titanium interior. This does not have a power seat. Once again, the Cruze is coming from Europe. This is a different Chevy, very high quality, has features that you're not typically going to get from a Chevy in the past. It's a high quality vehicle. Stereo controls. Here with the OnStar feature. Nice to have that for safety and peace of mind. Take a look at the interior here. Visibility from the driver's seat. Once again, 6-speed transmission. You're gonna get the stable track traction control, leather wrapped steering wheel. Just feels different, pretty pleasant. Here's your computer control right there for the driver information center.
transmission selector mode, compass, speedometer, RPM gauge, fuel and temperature, vehicle temperature.
Let's go over the under the engine real quick. And also the trunk. Here's your trunk, 60-40 split, seats go down. There's a tall entrance, get things in and out of. This one does have the spare tire. Some of them have the inflator kit. They're lighter weight, and that's something you'll want to specify, because there is a difference. Go under the hood, I'll show you the 1.4 liter Ecotec engine with turbo. There you go. Cars are not what they used to be. When you see computers like that, when you keep your car for a while, you might want to consider an extended warranty. I once sold a Toyota Prius to a gentleman who worked for JPL. He's building the next Mars rover that he said was even nuclear powered. So it's advanced technology, and he told me that NASA was getting a 3-year warranty on the next Mars rover. So if NASA's doing that, why wouldn't you consider that on the vehicle that you're going to use in your daily commute and driving with your family and loved ones, your friends? Something to consider if you're keeping your vehicle for several years, especially outside of the regular warranty period. So if you're interested in a vehicle like this, give us a call at 626-285-3600. You can visit us online at O'DonnellChevrolet.com, odchevy.com, O'DonnellChevroletBuick.com, or you can visit us at 100 South San Gabriel Boulevard, San Gabriel, California, 91776.